Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind in English. What is it? Okay. Going down. Trying this again. Want to read this again? Pause. I read it last episode. Boop. Alright, hopefully now we won't get killed. Let me look at this. It used to show something. Unless, wait a second. Hopefully I won't die right now. Oh, my mouse accelerator up a little bit. Okay. No, I was trying to use it here to like translate something. Alright, so I think we're safe at the end. It would make sense for that to be so. That's a little wall thingy. Oh, you know, that's right. I was gonna fight these things and then come back and meet you. So I'm gonna do that. I'll be right back. Okay. So we defeated those. Well, those things want to attack us now. Are we safe at the end of the hall? Like, at least from the lightning. I'm not sure. Well, these things want to fight us. This will leave in. I didn't save after that battle, so hopefully we won't get killed. Otherwise we'll be doing it all over again. Imagine sleeping in this area? That would be a really bad idea. We gotta sleep soon, though. Because Nelvin's running out of mana and so is Sabine. Critical hit, nice. Is that 185? 165? Something like that? I love when a paladin does that. Trashing that thing. Ouch. Valden's getting trashed. Citrine with the killing blow. Selena, level 36. 222 life points. Not sure if that went up or not. 128 training points. One attack per round. That's not surprising. Alright, so we've got lightning bolts. Let me just save in a new save. Not lightning bolts, but electrical discharges or whatever you want to call them. We could die shortly after this. So. So we want to get across. Let's see where that goes. We want to get to that door, obviously. And I want to map out the room. Oh, can we switch them off with this? Wait. Did I? No, I didn't turn that off. And I didn't turn this off. Oh, but I opened the door. Through? Okay. There's something twinkling at the end? I thought I saw something moving there. We need a rest. Hopefully this is a good place to do it. Nelvin has none. He needs at least two. I need one. That is false. It will have a great effect in healing us. All it means is that you do that. Good. Hopefully I don't have too many hallways of those electrical discharges, because those are annoying. I mean, okay. I meant moving ones, and then I saw them moving. I think this is just lit by the light. Let me just try this. Oh, okay. Didn't think so. Just making sure. Alright, so it seems to be mostly just going back and forth in that corridor. Yeah, it goes down there. Okay, so here is safe, I think. And we've got a door over there. We need to open, probably down that hallway. There's a switch here. I didn't notice this. Now, does this just close the door? Or does it open the other door? Or both? I'm guessing either it just messes with this door or both. I'm not... I don't talk to anybody. Okay, the door is closed again. That might be a good idea to have it closed right now. Let me just check this other door to see maybe it opened this one as well. It's like toggles them. Nope. Okay. Where are you gonna go? There's the switch. Alright, what's down this way? Oh. We're... Okay. There's another switch here. Can I scooch past? Alright. Alright, we hit one switch. There's another switch. Just wanna see. It did not open this door, so I'll probably have to hit both of them. I'm glad we got one. Without dying. I realize this is a little save scummy, but we've got one of them. And I prefer not to lose that. So we've got that over there. Where's these gonna go? Hopefully that way. Yeah, we've got to turn that on so that the thing on the bottom lights up. I don't know if I can get to it like that. I'm not gonna bother mapping the end. I do take a look though. I don't want to get too close. Switch back. Okay, go. He's running out of there. Okay. Wait. It's not on. Oh, that didn't do it. They both switched on though. Do I have to hit this switch at the end here? Oh, that turned that off. Now this is off. Wait. Maybe I need that to stay on. Three switches. It just happens to open that door as well. No! See, there's one here that's off. So I actually think that there's another one. Is there another one at the end? Maybe it looks like it could go around the corner. Oh. Oh, it is. Well, how do we get there? I don't suppose. You cannot jump through walls. Is it gonna come forward more? Ah. Walden lives. Well, I'm glad Walden. Oh, they moved over. Ah. There's another switch there. This is a test run. It looks like there's two more switches. Can we go like that? Boop. I'm not a fan of this part, just gonna say. Now what? Are we going a complete circuit around this corner here? Now if we use jump, we could get past it quicker. Oh god, we need to do this one too. How did we reach from here? We did. As long as I don't mess up and save right now. Well, there's a symbol at the end. Very interesting. Does it go all the way around? I thought it was a dead end there. At both ends, actually. Ooh. Huh. Oh, that was a quick jump. Hit the switch. Thank you. I don't want to fall behind and get hit behind. So this door here I was not aware of. Oops. Forward. There's another switch. Obviously, you know I'm not keeping this. I'm gonna reload. But I just wanna see if this is possible. You never know what these things are gonna just decide to jump back my way. Well, that was a quick one. Something, every once in a while they jump forward twice. Makes me think we're picking up speed. It was more like a skip ahead. There's another switch. Wouldn't it be nice if when you hit the last switch, all the lightning, the electricity just goes away? I would highly approve of that. I don't dare get any closer. Where are we? Oh, it does go all the way around. That one we've switched on. Alright, so we've determined which way this stuff goes. So we've made a complete circuit around this, and there's a door. I guess if we go all the way around again, we can figure out how to get... I don't know if it's powered. That's the thing. Before you hit all the switches. Alright, let's load up. Alright, where am I? Our task is ahead of us. That's very close right there. So now we're doing it all for real. See if that insta-kills all of us. Be nice if it just damaged us a little bit and we survive. Oof. Wish we could speed it up a little bit. Like reaching through electricity, bolts of electricity, to switch on more power. Seems like a glutton for punishment kind of thing to do. So maybe we get in that door. That'd be a nice break. On the, this. Let's see if we can get in there. Imagine doing this in real life. This would be like a good way to end your life. Alright, so what's that symbol? I see an orange 10 multiplier. Yellow and orange. 50, 60. 60 times 10, 600. Right? Oh wait, that's yellow. Wait a second. That's yellow on the end. Yeah, I knew that. Yellow is 50. Orange, or that's red. Hold on. So, 51. Times orange. 51 times 10. So 510? Did we try to get in here? Let me try it. What did I say? 510? Citrine rubs her finger in pain after pressing the spheres against the gate for such a long time, but it was successful. The door swings creakily to one side. Let's get in there. We got treasures. And a teleporty thingy. That's the same equation? Yeah, I think so, yeah. Alright, this is a good break from it. I'm gonna save here. Maybe we'll find some books we can understand here. A trap discovered and disarmed. The compartment in the wall contains nothing except the dust of ages. Well, that's disappointing. Maybe this one contains something more. Selena finds a strange appliance in this compartment. Antique object. Agile can hold it. What is the meaning of this? Magical item. You're in the wrong place to use this item. Oh, wait. Identification. Oh! It can cast Fireball. And that's about it. 65 charges of Fireball. Sweet, so it's like a mechanical wand. That might prove useful. Fireball's still a pretty good spell. Dust of Ages again. Damn that Dust of Ages! Is this another one here? Yes. Trap disarmed. Dust of Ages. I mean, I'd say why put this here, but it does make things... Does it make it a little bit more realistic? Alright, so this is a teleporter. Especially according to the legend on the map. With all those chests, there was only one thing of value in them. Back to the lightning fields. Let's check this. Okay. So to go through that teleporter, we have to go to the light all the way around the lightning field again. Do we want to be doing that? Let's save here so we can get back easily in case that door still doesn't open. Must wait patiently. I think we have to switch on another switch as well. And another one there. I hope this whole place is powered up after this. I mean, that's a lot of switches to switch on. It should be powering a lot of things. We should never have to do this again. Unless we want to go back through the door. Into the teleporter. Move, will ya? Thank you. It's like kind of a more nerve-wracking version of waiting online at the grocery store. Alright, so we can just get out of here and look at that door. I don't know, maybe we should have just gone through the teleport field, but I tend to not like to do that because there's no guarantee you can ever get back. So I'd rather look at the door first, because the door you can walk through, and then typically you can just walk back through it. Doors are two-way. Teleport fields are not. It's open! Alright, let's see what's in there. I'm not gonna save. Alright. Look at that. We still have something to power. This has no power. Maybe through that teleport field. Would be a place where we could switch the power on. I mean, I don't know what it's for. This thing looks like it's on. Let me just take a peek over here. Yeah, it brings us down. Antique Area 3. There's a switch, there's a thingy. There's two things that need power. There's something here. The switch. What is that? We just walked over it. Okay, switch that to the right. Oh, it probably turns on another teleporter here. That's probably what it looks like in the switched off position. The teleporter next to you crackles into life as Citrine presses the switch. Indeed it does. Oh, we have another one we still never checked out. Right? Or am I thinking of the same one? Let me just take a look over here. Can I get a description here? No. Oh. See, what is that? On the floor, I don't know. Yeah, let's go through the... through that. Alright, so we're back here. We can go through this. We still have to switch on those other two switches and get past the teleport field. Unless this is just gonna bring us right past everything to someplace completely different. I don't know. In any case, I'm going to call it an episode here. Next episode, we'll see what's through the teleporter. And hopefully come back and also see what's through the other teleporter. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.